Class 5 SOF IMO Part 4 Everyday Mathematics. Everyday Mathematics question number 36. Kanika bought 3 2 by 5 meter, 3 1 by 3 meter, 2 3 by 5 meter of cloth for her 3 dresses. If 3 pieces were cut from a 25 meter roll of cloth, then how much cloth was left in the roll? Converting mixed fraction into improper fraction and adding them, we get 140 by 15. Cloth remaining equal to total cloth minus cloth cut from the piece, which is equal to 25 minus 140 by 15, which is equal to 235 by 15. Then converting into mixed fraction, we get 15, 10 by 15, which is not in the options. So the answer is none of the above. Question number 37. A water tank has a capacity of 48265 liters. If 245 liters of water is supplied to each family, then water for how many families can be supplied from that water tank? Capacity of water tank is equal to 48265 liter. Quantity of water supplied to one family, which is equal to 245 liter. Therefore, water tank can supply water for 48265 divided by 245, which is equal to 197 families. So our answer is 197. Question number 38. Miara and Navya are playing in a rectangle garden which is 8.5 meter long and 4.5 meter wide. Find the perimeter of the garden. Perimeter of a rectangle, that is the garden, is equal to 2 into L plus B. As we substitute the values, 2 into 8.5 plus 4.5, which is equal to 26 meter. Everyday Mathematics question number 39. Soham has 5 balls having digits 4, 2, 3, 1 and 7. The smallest 5 digit odd number that Soham can form using these digits each only once is D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. Everyday Mathematics question number 40. Arun purchased a book for 150 rupees 45 paise, a pair of shoes for 280 rupees and 25 paise and a shirt for 175 rupees and 35 paisa. How much total money did he spend in all? Adding up, we get 606.05. That is our answer as B. Manish saved 5,24,370 in 2021 and 7,15,942 in 2020-22. If he spends 1,54,718 in the beginning of 2023 from his savings, then how much total money will be left with him? Total money he saved, which is equal to 12,40,312. Total money left with him after he spent, which is equal to total money he saved minus spent, which is equal to 10,85,594. That is C option. Everyday Mathematics question number 42. Preenina has 6 paintings on a chart paper that should be 48 cm by 15 cm. Find the total area of paper used to make all the paints. The area of one painting is equal to L into B, that is 48 into 15. Area of 6 paintings is equal to 48 into 15 into 6, which is equal to 4320 square centimeter. That is the D option. Question number 43. Surabhi could complete a swimming race in 5 minutes 18 seconds. After some practice, she could complete the same race in 4 minutes 52 seconds. By how much time did her performance increase? Her performance increased by 26 seconds, that is 5 minutes 18 seconds minus 4 minutes 52 seconds. Question number 44. A toy company manufactured 475615 toy bikes in a particular month, but sold only 215120 out of them. How many toy bikes were left in the company in that month? Number of toy bikes in that month equal to 475615. Total number of bikes left with him is equal to total toy manufactured minus total sold out, which is equal to 260495. So our answer is A. Everyday mathematics question number 45. There are 3, 4, 3, 8, 4 sacks of rice in a godown. These sacks were equally supplied to 14 shops. How many sacks were supplied to each shop? Total number of sacks in the godown. 3, 4, 3, 8, 4. Total number of shops the rice bag distributed is equal to 14. Number of rice bags supplied to each shop is equal to 3, 4, 3, 8, 4 divided by 14, which is equal to 2, 4, 5, 6. That is B. That's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.